Pope and I have crossed paths many times whilst living in Cape Town. And I mean, it was, he doesn't remember me, but I definitely remember him. It's hard not to remember a man that looks like that. Not really my type, but it wasn't hard to fake any chemistry there.